Need you to nab some Reapers for us. Don't kill them. We need them alive so that we can get information out of them.
I'd see this place come back to life. You're doing good work, brother.
Thank you. Listen, the Reapers installed surveillance equipment on our building. Disable that junk.
Thank you.
really starting to clean up this place. It's about time. The smell was bad enough to knock a buzzard right off the proverbial wagon.
Can't turn that race sphere over to the feds, man.
Do I have a choice?
Man alive, do you know what they'll do with something like that? Especially if the Pentagon is wrapped up in all this. It's an ultimate weapon.
And what's your suggestion, Jedediah? We hide it under your couch?
Only my mama calls me Jedediah. That's not important right now. Listen, I say we crack that baby open and give everyone powers. It's the only way to make sure we don't get screwed.
Yeah, I think we're already screwed.
Flag the position of the next substation in your GPS goal.
Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the race sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'd say that's a valuable use of your time. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.
Kept in the infirmary for several days. Had my own room, and other than a nurse, didn't see anyone. I tested the door 5 times, and it was always locked. Checked the IV, and they had me on a...
Whole crowds of people are being rounded up. Do something!
Up. Got your face plastered all over them. Now that's publicity.
Just what I was looking for.
Saw some woman pulling the boards off her windows. Ha! I couldn't believe it. I guess she's not worried about people busting in there anymore.
The Reapers installed surveillance devices on our building. Please disable them.
Thank you. You did it!
Thanks.
This isn't happening!
Losing the fight.
This is bad. Way to go!
Wade through 8 feet of garbage anymore. Man, people really turning this place around. Won't be long now. Things will be back to normal.
Jeez.
What are we supposed to do?
They had a clinic over there by the fountain. The Reapers destroyed it. You've got to do something about them.
Some guys in my squad got hurt fighting the Reapers. If you help them, I'll give you these blast shards.
I could do what this guy wants. Get on his good side. Or maybe I just take the shards right now.
My guys are around the corner, near the station.
Thanks for the info.
was introduced to Kessler today. Scarred up the result of accident. One of the other guards told me that Kessler has been the leader of the First Sons for decades, but that he vanishes for long periods of time.
Initial impression is that Kessler is a true believer. He has an agenda, and he's going to carry it out. We may have to move against him sooner than we had initially planned.
Hey, Moya, I'm down in the sewer. Should have the power back on in no time.
Roger.
Thank you.
work, Cole. When you're ready, I've got a couple of things I'd like you to look into. One of them might lead us to John.
Deranged maniacs are busting up my clinic. Can you deal with them? Please, you've got to chase them down and get my supplies back.
So, I was looking at those posters of you people have been hanging, and I think we should start a line of them. You know, use them to make some cash over. Think about it.
You
train? The Reapers have some people locked up in it. Collateral to keep the people of the Neon in line. More importantly, there's a chance John is locked in there.
Want me to bust them out?
No. You're in the heart of Reaper territory, and they'll kill anyone trying to escape. You need to move the train to a safe location.
How am I supposed to do that? Push?
You're a living third rail. Stay in contact with the lead car, and it should move.
Stay calm in there. The train's stopping.
Reapers must have disengaged the low-voltage feeder box that's mounted under the tracks. Charge it until it's green across the board. That should get you moving again.
I'll go look for it.
Oh, God.
almost there. I let everyone know that you're bringing in the train, and they'll be waiting at the station. Don't let them down.
Here we go.
I can do that.
station.
The crowd was surprised to see the terrorists roll up and free their loved ones. Hypocrites. Yesterday they wanted my head on a platter. Now they act like I'm one of the family. But truth be told, it was nice, even for that short time, to be treated like a hero. Felt good. I scanned the crowd for John as people started to leave the station. He was nowhere to be seen.
Reapers planted a bomb at the police station. It could go off at any time. You need to defuse it.
I didn't see you there.
That bomb could blow any second. I could drain it and try and defuse it. Or I could just walk away. Let the thing blow up.
Thanks, man. That bomb would have killed a lot of people.
don't want to die alone.